sound one, or sequence one on sound two, playing through a little tube amp, Prophet 600.
I'm not going to spend the time to dial in sounds because there's a lot of parameters.
I just changed the sound. And, it's kind of cool. There's lots of weird stuff here. I'm sure you can download a manual from Sequential Circuits. Oh yeah, 77's fun.